What's good YouTube? So right now I have some breaking news as Rihanna's boo A$AP Rocky is being sued by an ex-member of his A$AP mob, and the person claims that he is the victim that A$AP Rocky actually shot. Y'all know that A$AP Rocky has this case going on and stuff like that, right? So, you know, the ex-member is the victim and he's now suing A$AP Rocky. There's just a whole bunch of stuff going on. It's not looking good for A$AP Rocky. Rihanna, you might have to fork up some of that money to get A$AP Rocky out of this situation. You get what I'm saying? So, I'm here to give you all the information, the details and all of that. But before I get into it, guys, don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe and make sure you turn that notification bell on. That way you can get notified whenever I post a new video. And this information is coming from TMZ, guys, and I'm going to be reading this article so y'all can get a better understanding of what's going on. All right, so it says A$AP Rocky sued, ex A$AP mob member says he's the victim. A$AP Rocky is now being sued over the alleged shooting incident that led to his arrest, and the guy who says he's the victim is a former member of the rapper group. Rocky is being sued for assault and battery by Terrell Efron, a former A$AP mob member who used to carry the moniker A$AP Rally. According to the lawsuit obtained by TMZ, Efron claims the shooting went down November the 6th in Hollywood, where he says Rocky set up a meeting and initiated a verbal altercation leading to being fired. In the documents, Efron says Rocky pulled out the strap during the dispute, pointed it at him and pulled the trigger, firing multiple grains at him with bullet fragments striking Efron. Efron claims he suffered injuries to his hands that required medical attention. Remember, A$AP was arrested at LAX back in April with cops waiting for him to get off his private jet from Barbados and take him away in handcuffs. Rocky was arrested for assault with a deadly weapon, and police said it stemmed from the November 6th situation where the alleged person's claim Rocky shot at him multiple times with at least one bullet grazing his hands. Cop also said Rocky knew the alleged victim. There's some bad blood between the A$AP mob and Rally, with A$AP Bari claiming Rally snitched on Rocky, leading to the arrest. Rally claims a large portion of the incident was caught on camera, which lines up with what LAPD sources told us back in April. When we first reported, cops had footage of the alleged situation in their possession. Efron is going after Rocky for damages. He says he'll continue to suffer emotional distress as a result of this situation and is losing out on work. We reach out to Rocky's camp, so far no word back. So that's basically what's going on, guys. Like I said, this is not looking good for A$AP Rocky, and I'm just gonna watch this whole situation closely. I think A$AP gotta be careful if he's just pulling out the strap and doing some dumb stuff like that. You know, you could lose your freedom, dude. You know, you gotta be careful. You know, that was definitely a dumb move. Kind of seemed like A$AP was in his feelings. Maybe the guy said something to him that led him to do something like that, you know, because this guy has Rihanna, this guy has a baby. Even though this situation was it before Rihanna announced, I don't even remember, guys, but either way, it's some dumb stuff, and A$AP Rocky should definitely just be careful of doing dumb stuff like this, right? We see what happened to rappers in the past, and I'm just gonna leave y'all with the video right here. Y'all can let me know what y'all think about this situation, man. Not looking good for Rocky. Anyway, guys, thank y'all for watching the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Stay safe. Peace.